Our next guests are Aunty Donna, the Aussie sketch comedy trio taking on the world, and they start every day with a morning brown.
Morning brown, morning brown, get yourself a cup of morning brown.
Morning brown, morning frown, what the heck is morning brown?
Well, morning brown is great, you get it in a cup, add cream and sugar, then you stir it all up. It comes from beans, have it hotter with ice. In a day, I'd say only drink it thrice.
Morning brown, I'm still not sure, can you please explain it some more?
It's coffee, you f***.
And the boys of Aunty Donna join us now. G'day, guys. I just want to ask straight away, you say only drink it thrice. At the most, how many browns can you have over a day?
Yeah, well, you can have as many browns as you want, Peter. A good brown will really perk you up. I don't know how, you know, Melbourne down where you are has a beautiful, you know, it's a beautiful coffee scene. You guys have 10 to 15 browns a day down there, but as many as your heart desires.
We're in Melbourne. We're in Melbourne too.
So. Oh, yeah.
Peter. And everyone else, too.
It is an honour to be here. What we like to do for very special shows when we're asked on is we love to make treats to show our appreciation. So Zach's actually become a bit of a boutique ice cream maker.
We've made you
all an ice cream that we'd like to make. But please, that'll be happening while we answer questions.
I like the chocolate's the biggest bit because that's the one you want, right?
Okay, so we'll leave one's chocolate.
I don't want the chocolate.
What does Pricey want?
I'll have the pink one, please.
Okay.
It's called strawberry.
One at a time. Yeah, we can only do one order at a time.
I'm doing my leads
up.
First.
We're already right backed up.
Are you ready for a question?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you guys actually met at uni, and originally you wanted to be actors, and then you fell into all of this. If you were to take on a dream role, what's each of yours dream role?
Well, my dream would, Peter, to be on your show, How to Stay Married, on Channel 10.
I hope that happens for you.
That would be absolutely fantastic. An absolute dream come true. How about you, Mark?
I'd love to. I've always been a big fan of biopics. I'd love to play Broden in a biopic one day. I think I'd be able to pull it off. I'd just do it more like me, though, and then people have to use their imagination.
Oh, here we go.
We've got chocolate ice cream.
Oh, thank you.
Wow. I'm so sorry. I'm not going to talk.
I was taught never to eat food from strangers, but go ahead, Willie.
Yeah.
Did I count as strangers?
Feel free, go on.
I can trust that you know these guys quite well. Can I trust these guys?
I'm not sure if you can. I'm just concerned that Broden didn't know he was in Melbourne when he's clearly in the studio next door.
Where's the pink one for Pricey?
We're a little backed up, Carrie. We're getting it. It is happening.
Broden, you have an excellent evil person voice. Can you give us a little bit? I just want to see what we could cast you as.
Absolutely. Carrie Bickmore, the star of Channel 10. Carrie Bickmore on The Project.
That's feeling more BBC than it is evil.
Well, you know, there's some evil people at the BBC, I'm sure.
Can I ask you about the Netflix special?
Over here, mate.
You could just...
Mr. Whippy's a bit slow.
I'm so sorry.
Carrie, if we could get your order...
I'm a bit of every...
Okay, sure.
You sure? Because this is really good.
It is
really good.
No.
This is all homemade, by the way. This is all available.
Homemade flakes.
I feel less well about it now. than I did. Can I just ask you, so you have this huge online following and now you've got this Netflix special, which is fantastic. Congratulations on that. Looking at it, you worked with some huge names. Ed Helms you worked with on it. Who did the approaching there?
We waited outside his house in Los Angeles for about 6 weeks, just sort of asking, can you help us get a TV show in America? And he was very standoffish to begin with, but then
We wore him down.
We wore him down, but eventually we had to wrestle him down and he agreed to help us get this TV show and he was very lovely.
It's a good lesson that if you really want something if you truly believe you deserve it, scream at someone and really force them to do it.
Sure.
And it'll happen.
I love the heavy breathing that's underneath.
I'm not sure about why we got the ice cream, but it's sort of funny.
Two scoops, chocolate and the strawberry with some sprinkles.
Now that you blokes have gone global, have you had any weird fans come out of the woodwork?
You betcha, Pricey.
How does it feel to be on the desk, by the way, Pricey?
Congratulations,
you're back on the desk, mate.
First night in a year, it's fabulous, and I've got an ice cream as well.
Pete wanted
two scoops. We've
just got... give him the tub. He'd love the tub.
One of each.
Yeah, do you know, actually, we got a private message talking about famous people. RuPaul was a fan of the show, and so that...
What are you doing?
Neil Patrick. Neil Patrick Harris.
Go.
Just bring him that. Bring him that. Neil, we're giving you a Sunday, Pete. We're giving you a Sunday. Neil Patrick Harris, the big fan.
Wow.
Doogie Howser.
Joe Biden reached out.
All of the sort of Democrats.
Wow.
You should. It's beautiful. Amazing. That is beautiful. The effort and the love that's gone into that is just absolutely incredible.
We call that the Peter.
That's the Peter special. Wow. That's the How to Stay Married special.
I seriously say, this ice cream's fantastic.
Yeah, good. You can buy it any time price. Did you know that?
I've noticed Carrie's refusing to eat it. Are you guys offended by the fact that she doesn't...
I'd love to finish out the evening. It's Monday for Carrie to have some of their ice cream.
I agree. I think that's how we should round out the interview. Carrie will now eat ice cream.
Don't go flake. Just go
I guess we're not strangers anymore, are we?
Just go the pink bit.
Hey! There we go. Well played. Okay. Well played.
It wasn't so hard, was it?
It's just going to end up with me doing a lot of browns tomorrow.
That's all I do. That's all I'm talking about, Carrie.
Well, you can catch the boys hosting the opening night comedy All-Stars Super Show on Wednesday, April 7th on the ABC. Thanks for joining us, Aunty Donna. And thanks for the ice cream.
We love you, Project.
We love you so much, Project.